Hi everyone, today I am going to show you how to allow flash in Google Chrome. So open your Google Chrome and search a game on the internet, or you can go to your site where you play games. So I'm going to go Google and search a game. Now I'm going to search war games. So I'm going to go to poki.com, I guess. Now here you can select your game, but I'm going to select not this. I have played that and also that. No. Okay, so I think I didn't play this, so I'm going to select Warlight, I guess. Now here you can see there's an ad, so I can skip this. I have skipped the ad. Now the game wants to be run, but Google Chrome has blocked it, so I have to click this to enable Adobe Flash Player. But it is very irritating if you want to do that every time. So click this icon, I guess I should call this icon or anything. So click icon. Now you can see it has said your connection to this site is not secure, blah blah blah. Now click site settings. Sometimes the site cannot be trusted, so be sure which site you are using or playing games at. Now on flash option, we can see the option is set to ask default. Now we have to make it allow. So now we have made it allow. So I'm going to restart the site again. Now it has restarted itself. Now we can see I'm going to skip the ad and it will start the game itself. Well, it did. So our work has been done. But remember, if you are going to play games at poki.com, then you will no longer need to click me to enable Adobe Flash Player. But if you are on other sites, then you have to use this method, because Google Chrome has been very concerned about the security and all that stuff, so you cannot allow flash for every site for now, I guess, at this version. So I think you have to do this in the hard way. Well, it is very saddening, but I know. But the method I got, I showed you guys. So if it helped, then give it a like and also subscribe this channel to get more videos and updates, and also comment below if you have any kind of problems. And thanks for watching this video.